Jesus' task if the schools don't educate. Jesus' task if the community is dangerous. Jesus' task if I got a will and a way, but I ain't got no job, so I gotta be engaged. So let's go to work, let's go to work, let's go to work. We gotta save marriages, we gotta save our children, we gotta dismantle the criminal justice system. Let's go to work, we gotta speak truth to power. Let's go to work. With all that Holy Ghost, with all that anointing, and people of God say amen. God said hallelujah. The people of God said praise the Lord. And then the people of God threw their heads back and shouted power. Amen. Amen. And we love him and we love him. And we love him and we love him. Because if the truth be told, can nobody who was like Jesus, believing brothers and sisters, I am overjoyed to be at the top of the mountain. On September the 7th, the lights were dim. In that convention hall. It emptied out. Television, radio, equipment disappeared. Balloons deflated. Trash swept away. Doors locked. And fanning across this country by car, by bus, by train, by plane, a multitude dispersed from Charlotte because they had been properly rallied and was prepared and motivated to go to work. John put it like this, first chapter, beginning with the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And without him, nothing was made that was made. In him was life, and that life was the light of men, and that light shineth in darkness, and the darkness could not put it out. He came from God. Mysterium tremendum, tremendous mystery. He came as Lord over what by his word he had created. So we see him turning water to wine. And then we see him walking on water. And then we see him commanding the wind and the water, shut up and be still. We see him trafficking in the miraculous, healing the sick, rebuking demons and raising the dead. Everything that the Father's Spirit expected of him, he accomplished, except one. The final act was the sacrifice of himself because man had stooped so deep into sin, there was nothing that could rescue man but life itself. And so Jesus volunteered for the cross. No. The cross did not capture him. He submitted. He could have relieved himself. He simply had to call for a legion of angels. But he did not. He submitted. Oh, which teaches us that all of your suffering ain't no cross. A whole lot of that stuff you're going through, saying, oh, it's just my cross. And I've been in the hospital and got to take away half your stomach from all that liquor you've been drinking. You got the nerve to say, that's just the cross I have to bear. No, man. That's your problem. This was not Jesus' crown. He had not sinned. He knew no sin. But he submitted. He volunteered because of me, because of my sin, because of my brokenness. One put it like this, he went down so that I could go up. He went outside the old city in order that one day I might march into the new city. He bled. He suffered. He died because he had a goal in his mind. This crucified word resurrected. Tell somebody, tell him he lives. Saint Francis walking around talking about all religions the same. We all believe the same. That's a lie. Buddha is dead. Muhammad is dead. Krishna is dead. But Jesus is alive. Do I have a witness? He had already made his reservations to take off of glory. The Father had already planned his coming home party and they were going to get down. He had already arranged for a new friend to go travel with him when he told him, this day you will be with me. He was ready to take off, but he made a mistake. He looked back at him. Did the preacher preach? Did you hear what she said? And he stood there. Look at him. What God had in mind for them was not there, but they stood there. On holy ground, don't you? Looking up. And the Lord dispatched angelic ushers who walked up to the disciples and said, how long y'all gonna do this? That's your vision. That's your purpose. How long are you going to keep believing that coming to church is your greatest kingdom accomplishment? How long are you going to keep thinking because you showed up at 11 o'clock you want to get a plan? Or at least a pen on the back? Come to prayer. I get a little stuff.